matches since its inception in 2009, and this contest is sure to rank right up there with some of the best.
High cross. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
The Celtic Warrior Sheamus battled his way back to WWE in 2015 and has never looked back.